2, 3, 4.
Pay the price, play the cards. If you deal in right, then kid, you're gonna get far. The stakes are high, give it a try. Place your bets and we'll take you for a ride. Lost in the night, in the shimmering light, a palace of light.
Said, my dear, I was gonna wait for you. So this is not an act of spite, it's a visceral coming to. She wrote an album, and that's something that I can't do. But what I can do is spit the truth, and it all leads back to you. Secondly, I know I haven't written much. You know the way I can be. Tonight I'm fucking drunk, so it's all gonna be about me. Take a seat, pull up a chair, give me one beat to fill my glass. Lost a piece of me in you, but you've lost all your parts. This life, can he smoke more? Can he fuck more? Are you good enough to be his wife? Can he break me? Can he break you? Oh, I don't know what I'm to do. Yes, I don't know what I'll fucking do. I've seen I have blocked off lines. Oh, what could have been? You didn't go and fall in love and ruin everything. I've seen him, I've been him, I felt the same way. But now I break against the dirt, along with our cafes. Better than me. Has he seen more to this life? Can he smoke more? Or can he fuck more? Are you good enough to be his wife? Can he break me? Can he break you? Well, I don't know what I'm to do. Yes, I don't know what I'll fucking do. Him and break me, strip naked, embrace him, lose faith in his pacing, stamina and grace. I'm losing faith.
Climbing, leave you 6 feet.
medical stories. He doesn't make your heart beat. He used to love his mystery, but now he's just exhausting. Another day spent just laying in his room, a stench of incense and some undelivered food. And she thought, what if he thinks I'm the one? And I'll be forced to run away with him and his obsessions for trivial things. By the amount of fucking love hearts I finish a text message with. To breathe, you're trapped in his cage and it's shrinking. And she thought, what if he just never leaves? Or he doesn't get the message and he doesn't hear my pleas. So she just started screaming, why can't he just bore me to death? Say that I wasted my time, 'cause I'm built by you. And I can't say that that it is over, 'cause that wouldn't be true. So thank you. Thank you. say that I won't miss you. Started university, took a geography course to learn the date lines and maybe use a sextant. Now I just press facsimiles. You're exactly who you wanted to be. That's what you said. Cause if you wanna watch TV and sleep all day, lay in bed, but forgetting that I got to go to work and eat my food and pay my rent and reproduce and feed those kids and maybe use a sextant. I don't miss you. Just the thought of what we were. This is the sex, dig you in and let you drain. You'll never get rid of me. Oh, I'm like a fucking disease. I'll make a hole in your gut, 'cause it's somewhere warm to sleep. What was your thought when you realized you'll never feel naive love again? Was it pain or was it sickness? Were you proud of who you'd been? The shyness waiting for his phone calls, replaced by apathy in dating apps. You held his hands and felt like flying. Now he's just another man. I'd rather he was inside than beside you. He's talking marriage and the future. He's picking a lock he doesn't go into. There's knife in a room, he's a suture. I don't miss you. I miss the thought of what we were. Shut up, let you infest my brain. But it's okay, it's a strategy to ensure I remain. You'll never get rid of me. Well, I'm like a fucking disease. I'll make a home in your gut, 'cause it's somewhere warm to sleep. It's okay. Thank you.
Thank you.